Let's see if I do that thing where I mess up the chord at first. I bet $5 that I'll do it again. I'm having a bit. Ah, I did it. I just watched Bo Burnham's special on Netflix. Now I'm having a bit of an existential crisis. I spent over a year just in my room, having panic attacks and watching YouTube. Spent over a 14th of my unexperienced life getting more confident and learning how to cry. Oh, I'm tired. Oh. Since I've seen my best friend for real, we Zoom every week, but it's been literally a year. Some of my other best friends I've seen only for a few hours and far in between. When I'm with someone who's not my family, I start sweating buckets. While a few good things have indeed happened, I'm still depressed. And yes, I'm grateful for all that's come my way. I did get better at a ukulele, finished middle school and started tea. But I still feel so fucking crazy. I just want someone to hold me. Help me. Help me, I'm tired. Help me, I'm tired. Help me, I'm tired. We did it, another song that nobody cares about.